triumph. The cross was approaching with its bitterness, sorrow, and pain. When there in the upper room, Jesus spoke with his disciples again.
He's doing remembrance of me. He's doing remembrance of me. The wine and the bread, sweet of blood that was shed. He's doing remembrance of me. Then sing of the bread to remember that his body was broken for you. And drink of the cup to remember his blood that was shed for you too.
Thou Savior now liveth in glory, triumphant o'er death and o'er fear, until he shall come for his dear ones. Do this in remembrance of him. The Son of God gave to his children this token in memory of him. Come, take of the bread of life freely, and let his blood cleanse you from sin. Do this in remembrance of him. Of him, the wine and the bread, speak of blood that was shed. Do this in remembrance of him.
Do this in remembrance of him. Do this in remembrance of him.
Speak of blood that was shed.
Do this in remembrance of him.
Those elders now they're marching in his bitterness, sorrow and pain. When they're in the upper room, Jesus spoke. It is the disciples. our sin, until he shall come for his dear ones. Do this in remembrance of him.
Do this in remembrance of him. Do this in remembrance of him. The wine and the bread, sip of blood that was shed. Do this in remembrance of
blood that's washed.